I told him that I never really liked his friends. Now he's gone and he's calling me a bitch again. It's a guy that lives in a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen when the dinner plate. Looking at my history, I'm back.